Actor Saqib Saleem recently paid a visit to a salon. Amid the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, the actor looked uber cool in blue checkered shirt teamed up with blue pants. Saqib was also seen wearing a mask. On the film front, Saqib now awaits the release of his next project, 83, directed by Kabir Khan and starring actor Ranveer Singh as Kapil Dev. The film narrates the story of India's first ever World Cup cricket victory in 1983. Saqib plays all-rounder Mohinder Amarnath, who was vice-captain of the World Cup winning squad. Amarnath, popular among teammates and fans as Jimmy, was man of the match in the final as well as semi-final, and he played a key role in the team's victory. The film also features actress Deepika Padukone as Kapil Dev's wife, Romy. INS Report.